Hey, I'm Guido Gagutsi, and you're watching How to Do Shit with Guido Gagutz. I'm on video chat with my Ukrainian cleaning lady, Larissa Boychenko, and we're going to teach you how to self-quarantine.
Hello, Mr. Gagutsky.
Self-quarantine is necessary if you think you've been exposed to an infectious disease.
Yes, very necessary.
Yesterday, my brother's sister-in-law coughed on my face.
In 1986, I forcibly removed from Chernobyl exclusion zone.
Apparently, I could be asymptomatic after staying for 2 weeks.
I developed rash and quarantined in Soviet Russia for 7 months.
Even though I'm probably fine, I had to miss my nephew's baptism on Saturday.
I stay in padded cell with no sunlight. Each day, KGB take blood and conduct invasive experiments.
I mean, I FaceTimed in and my sister brought me a plate of lasagna, but it's not the same.
My family assume I die from radiation poisoning and have funeral in my honor.
So, for your self-quarantine, and know you're making the ultimate sacrifice for the greater good. Son of a bitch! Thank you, sweetheart.
I finished bathroom now, Mr. Gagutsky.
Yeah, sure.